Can someone please explain to me why vans, old American vans, they always skipping, smelling like unburnt gas? I think the reason why is because they're so hard to do tune-ups on. People don't do tune-ups on them. They just drive them until they stop driving. But they, every time I see an old Ford, Chevrolet, or Dodge van, the exhaust be stinking like crazy. And they run like crap. Freaking shame.